religion idea.
I don't know if I've talked about this before, but I will talk about it. So here's, I'm never going to start it now that I'm telling you all this, unless
you say that.
You decide to follow me. But here's...
This is going to happen to the social network.
Yeah. No, here's the deal. So I was
thinking like Facebook.
No. What you want is that if you think about most technology geeks, or a lot of technology geeks...
Can you just get her off of your thing? Because that's very distracting. She is... That is a naked woman.
Yes, it is. Okay.
Thank you.
Close. All right. So here's the deal.
Now I can concentrate on your religion.
Now listen to this. Tell me if you join.
All right. Okay.
So what I want to do is I want to make a religion that doesn't seem like a religion. The last thing you want to do is come
feel
off
like
as a
religion.
Ah, right?
I hear you. Good
so,
step.
The first
it's
thing,
a lot like how Starbucks started.
But what you want to do is you want to make it like, you know how Apple has like really secretive, like secret projects and stuff, and there's like a little shroud of, around what they're doing, what they're working on? So I want to make
it's
it
sort
very,
of a shroud of Turin.
Right.
Okay.
So I want to make it very secretive. So the idea would be, I'm going to start off by putting this little tiny, remember those like get Netscape Now buttons that were on websites back in the day, the little tiny buttons?
Yep.
I'm going to put like a little button on my site that's like kind of in the grayscale area, like on my site, and it's like, Kevin is currently a level 4, you know? And you're like, what the fuck's a level 4? And you click on it, and it's like, you know, like brings up something like really like nice and lightweight, and it's like, welcome, like, you know, to start the blah, blah, blah process, you know, start here. It's like, it's about in like spirituality and like figuring out how to be a more peaceful person and like bullshit like that. And then basically, no, but then what you do is you start off with like,
a
first
PayPal
thing says,
donation
no, the
button.
First thing it says is like, what's your name? And you're like, whoa, what the hell is this, right? It's like a big ass field on the screen. And you're like, my name's Kevin, hit next. And it's like, we will contact you in 2 days, like put in your email address. And you're like, put in your email address, you're like, what the fuck? And then in 2 days, it's like, would you like to become a member level 1? And you're like, what the fuck? Because a lot of people would do this. They'd be like, what the fuck?
Bro, I'm doing? In. I want you to make this so I can do it. Sounds amazing.
And then like, it's like, okay, the first thing you have to do is go install this application on your phone. So you install the application on your phone. And you're like, what the fuck am I in on, right? And then all of a sudden, it sends you a text message. And it's like, today, tell 5 people like they look nice. And so you're like, okay, I'm going to go do a positive thing. So I'm going to go tell 5 people look nice. And it's like, tap when complete. And then they tap when you complete. And it's like, a new task will arrive in 5 days. Make it something weird, like 7.3 days. I'm like, what the fuck? Why is that? But it's weird enough to where they're like, what the fuck?
It's a specific thing.
You just want to be weird enough to where you would get them to tell their friends.
First off, this is just an amazing iPhone app. You should start it.
Oh, okay.
You don't give it away. Milt's gonna make this.
So, but then like you totally like start to level up, and then like at a level 10, you start to get together with gatherings, and you're like, welcome. We're all level 10 here, so we can have a conversation. And then like,
that's fucking awesome.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
I'm in. I want to do it.
All right. Well,
plus it's good because you can then have other people. You could have like at a certain level, you unlock the ability to send requests to other people.
Interesting.
So you could actually be like, I want people to do this 4 times today.
Alex is going to get to the Kool-Aid at some point.
Yeah. Yeah.
But you see what I'm saying? And then people.
And then you're like, bam! You're in a religion. Joke's on you.
No, but we could do like let's do like a fucking like Scientology, but like you know you're in it.
Yeah.
Like not like I'm not like I don't know what's up. Like you like not to where you're. It's basically just straight up. We tell you what you're doing.
But the Scientologists know that they're aliens. They know that.
No, but we don't want to.
No, he's saying.
I don't want to like get you to say like there's angels and you're gonna go to burning hell and all that shit.
Yeah.
I'm just saying this is kind of like leveling up to become a better person, but at the same time you pay some money.
Well, let me ask you this: is that a religion then?
Absolutely.
What is the definition of religion?
Like some kind of god, deity.
Oh god, that's scary.
We'll have something, but it won't be a big deal.
It'll be like the MCP.
It'll
or
be
something.
Like no. It'll be like we are all gods.
In our own.
Once you get to a certain level, you are god status.
Oh yeah.
And then, but
and
we're all equally gods. So no person is a greater god than another.
Oh.
So it's basically, like we're just all humans, and we all like on the same level. But we call ourselves a god, so we can classify a religion, and we all pay money.
So according to Pragmapedia, which is really Wikipedia, religion is a cultural system that creates powerful and long lasting meaning by establishing symbols that relate humanity to beliefs and values.
There we go. We can do that.
That is what you said, dude. Start it.
Right.
Start it. I like it. All right.
That was my idea.